I was riding my bicycle down the street, and maybe 50 feet in front of me, I saw a truck pulling a mobile home. And he didn't swerve or anything. It was as if he went straight directly into telephone pole, smashed the telephone pole in half, smashed down the fence, smashed into the garage, and smashed into the home, as if suddenly the driver had completely lost control. And I called the fire department right away and reported the incident, and I checked on him. I couldn't get to the driver's side door, but I opened the passenger side door, and he was conscious. But he did seem confused, and I don't know, that could have been from being hit in the accident.